by bringing more money, we can change the physical appearance of our company, get a new drink machine, get a new coffee machine, get a new break room where they can come sit comfortably and talk and feel like they want it and don't feel like they come to an even worse place. And this can lead to more full-time workers, that they have a place that they want to go to, a place that they want to go work to. And this transformational leadership will really help them respect me, like me, and know who I am from this point on. And the management team will see that this is why I'm here and this is why I was hired. And what would the theorists say about my problem? They will say that since this is probably a common problem, and they will believe that using transformational leadership approach could really change the overall aspect of the problem. And again, transformational leadership is concerned with improving the performance, engaging with others, and making connection, and raising the level of morality which we are dealing with now. And I believe transformation leadership is an effective approach. Thank you again. I am the new manager of Pavilion Call Center. Thank you, Abdul Sam.